couldn't decide what I wanted to make for breakfast, so I made everything.
Oh, wow. This looks delicious.
Oh, yeah.
But have our eating habits gotten a bit out of control?
What? No. This is breakfast. It's the most important meal of the day.
Yeah, but, you know, Cooper's so healthy, and we pretty much eat like we're Macaulay Culkin in Home Alone.
Which we can do because we have memberships at that 24-hour fitness.
Which we haven't been to since the day we signed up. And I drove by the other day. It's now a Sephora. Oh.
So what? You know, like, I know you're too classy to admit it, but you've always been one of those girls that can eat whatever she wants without gaining weight. Mm. Boop. Now come over here and Lady and the Tramp this maple bacon.
Jake, well, I can't believe I have to say this for the third day in a row, but you've got bacon hanging out your mouth.
Huh? And you can too, my man. Boop. Claire, his bacon hole's not working.
Sorry, mate, but my trainer Antoine keeps me on this insane no-sugar raw food diet.
Oh, eats like a rabbit, talks like a koala.
And I'd love to have breakfast with you guys, but the truth is I have to watch what I eat because I used to be a little bit overweight.
What? That's terrible!
Oh, really?
You guys are happy about this?
No. 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 Maybe a little. I mean, it's kind of fun to find out that our hot pop star roommate used to be a chubby little wannabe.
The chunks are from down under.
Oh, huge Jackman.
Yeah, I heard them all during my Fat Cooper days, which is why I burnt all the photos. Mm. Except for the one that Antoine makes me keep as a reminder to work out.
Well, I'm sorry you had to go through that, buddy. Mm. I never had to worry about weight because I'm a college athlete. What's funny?
I'm sorry, babe, but we have been out of college for over a decade.
It's a lifetime title, Claire. Like the Pope or the Grape Lady.
Oh, 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 oh. I can't breathe. Stop the tape.
Chew on this, Coop Dog.
Wow. Man, that's so cool you used to be able to dunk.
What?
You used to be able to duck.
No, I think you misunderstood this, Cooper Gooding Jr. I still can dunk, okay? I just stopped because I got tired of making grown men cry. Psh, psh, yeah, that's the sound of my dunks going through the net. Followed by, oh, oh! That's our neighbors crowding around to cheer me on.
Followed by, beep, beep, beep. That's the ambulance backing into our driveway.